What's up, everybody? Sixly here, bringing you another team trailer analysis of King of Fighters 14. And this time, we're taking up Team Southtown. Oh, Southtown. Quite a famous town. And of course, Geese Tower. Quite the remodel, and an amazing looking one as well. Good stuff for Geese. Also liking the music. Alright, so we get to see more Billy Kane. We saw only a peek, but not enough action, and now we get to see him rock out. And good to see him rock out his old uniform, of course. And there you have Hein. I guess Geese number one butler? I guess you can say he kicks more butt than Alfred himself, Batman's butler. Alright, so let's start with Billy, of course. Once again, I'm glad he's rocking his old clothing. He doesn't look as sick as he was in 13. Ooh, I like this combo already. So now he gets his old super back, where it's the pretty much the anti-air super that we all miss. Looks pretty damn cool. Yeah, I definitely miss his super. This super is much more effective compared to his other one. And then of course, the DP with the kick, where he starts flying, and of course, since that's an EX, you can definitely juggle. Ooh! The way Billy Kane swings his stick around his neck. I'm liking the animation already for a lot of his attacks. Especially in between the supers. And since we already see him doing the super, now he's gonna go into Climax. I like the startup of the super, but unfortunately, that's kind of all we got. I mean, actually, it doesn't look so bad after all. I mean, it looks kind of anticlimactic, but it looks pretty damn cool, actually. Now we get to see Hein, Geese's personal butler. If you look carefully, because he has been seen before, you will notice he likes to fix his glasses a lot. So this character is pretty much, in a way, somewhat sub-heavy. So you see the projectile, and he can just swoof. Yeah, he's definitely sub-heavy, as you can tell. And by the way, yeah, that was like the Hydern little, the jump grab that I saw. Oh. And then, of course, the little pop-off super. Explosion. And then, of course, we got to see his Neo Max. Which, oh, no, wait, that's his regular super, which I'm sure we're going to see in the Climax right after. Yep, here it is. Where he has his mysterious power, where suddenly gravity. I can only wonder what kind of who is he really? Like, what is his origin? Where does his mystery power come from? And the funny thing is, he just walks up to you casually, and again fixing his glasses like he always must. And then he tells you, "Why don't you just lie down and die?" And then makes you eat shit, literally. Oh man, yeah, of course we got the big bad boss man himself, Mother Effin Geese. Bow before me. Oh man, motherfucker Geese. Man, Geese is, Geese is really amazing. So let's see, of course he still gets his OTG command grab. Yep, still does the pose. Oh wait, correction, that's his super version. Yes, he now gets a counter super in this game. Oh, I haven't seen that one. I don't know if he ever had a counter super. That's awesome that he has one. Oh man, his EX moves. Wait for it. Oh yeah, by the way, remember how the DLC trailer about the Repukin LTG? Yep, oh. Oh wait, we're not done yet. Now you get to see pretty much one of the coolest looking Raising Storms I've seen in a while. That actually looks awesome. Oh my goodness. Team Southtown, ladies and gentlemen. Definitely gonna have to get my hands on Geese, because boy, Geese is really amazing this game. That's not even the best stuff you've seen so far. Like, I saw gameplay footage of Geese, and man, yeah, he's crazy. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and don't worry, I'll still catch up on the other teams I was supposed to do. As always, good games, peace out.